Jesus left his kingdom, his throne, where there were streets of gold, and he come down to earth, born in a manger, in a barn. That's how much he loves you. So in the hustle and the bustle of these next couple of weeks, I want you to stop just for a few seconds and say, "Happy birthday, Jesus."
Haste, haste to bring him love. This is Christ the King who shed.